okay, I really need to have a psychotic break and think you're talking to me, because I don't know what to do. Okay. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up on the cloud. Okay, please, I need you to... Fine, okay? Bye. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land I heard of once, a lullaby. I really don't want to decide this alone. Ooh, all the thoughts rushing to my head. Sorry. Okay, wow. You're talking. Okay, sorry. Hi. I have a problem. Well, hello to you too. Oh, it is rather a scary box. Aren't you witty this morning? Ooh, is that 3 carats? Lovely. I told him I'd sleep on it. Ouch. I know, but that's not fair. You know, how can you be with someone knowing that you're going to forget them? He doesn't know about us, he just thinks I have commitment issues. So you're not being honest with him. What a great start to a marriage. How very modern of you. If he loves you, dear, he'll understand. Don't have to do it alone. But what if he doesn't understand? I mean, I don't know if I even get this whole fairy tale prophecy thing. What if he leaves? You know, I love him, I do, but I'm not going to tell him. Not yet, because I can change this. I'm scribbling down my life so I won't forget. I'm preparing for the worst so it won't happen. When do you plan to tell him, dear? After you say I do? Oh, by the way, when I turn 39, I'm going to begin to forget you. Now, how about some cake? What about your children? Are you not going to tell them? No. You're not going to have children. I told him that I physically couldn't, that I didn't have eggs and I'd take the pill to replace the hormones. You didn't. Lying and loving aren't the same thing. You know that, right? Dear, what kind of future can the two of you have if you keep the truth from him? One where I won't forget who my child is. Where I won't think their stuffed bears talking to me. One where I won't pass on this fun little life sentence. True love stands by no matter the faults, dear. Say yes, dear, today. Don't worry about tomorrow. And they knew in their hearts they were meant to continue their adventures hand in hand. Maybe soon you'll change your mind about the future. Saying that, but I don't know what else to say. I was afraid you'd leave. It's a lot to take. I understand if you want to go. I love you too, but I'm gonna go away soon, so... Okay? I have a little bit of time. I know you want to adopt. We can adopt it. But you want that. My friend.